How's it going, everyone, and welcome back to a brand new video. Now, before you write down in the comments, wait, have I missed a PJ stream? Well, I can answer that. No, you haven't. Unfortunately, I haven't streamed, but I will soon. I promise. This all happened in the Twisted Jedi stream. I thought it was, like, really, really funny. Me and Twisted and the two other guys were playing in a squad, HVV, and then all of a sudden there was a four-man squad stream sniping us. Well, stream sniping Twisted, and you know, trash talking in the live chat, and we absolutely destroyed them. That was really funny. We destroyed them, and they kept on trash talking in the chat, and you know, they were dropping the N-word. I can't say it here, but I think you all know what it is. Basically, then at the end, I didn't really notice at the end, but they range quit. And then after they range quit, they kept on trash talking in the chat. But yeah, I thought it was really funny. It was really, I do have to say, they did put up a really good fight. But other than that, I hope you all enjoy. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you all in the next video.
That depends on your point of view. Well, better this than more Gundars.
Make way to power and glory.
Ugh, like bathing in a lake of venom lines.
your insolence.
You know what I appreciate about you, Venus? Your cheery disposition.
Jedi pest!
A Jedi!
The Emperor of Extermination strikes again. Closes out the match with the tough type of diplomacy he's become famous for. Unstable planet for an unstable assortment of the galaxy's most powerful champions. Brought together by fate and my need for constant amusement. Domination continues.
Well, better this than more Gundarks.
one, boss.
I'm the one you want.
Not waste my time.
Dark Lord of Killstreaks. Does Grievous need?
It's a shame absorbing Blastifier isn't part of the Jedi training.
You are make way to power and glory.
Make your choice.
Okay. time is never as.
The Emperor of Extermination strikes again.
Oppose me. No escape.
Bomba team closes out the match with the tough time of diplomacy he's become famous for.